What's going on, guys? ShaynePlayz here, and welcome back to another video on the channel. In today's video, we're talking about LSPDFR plugins. It's going to be another install tutorial for LSPDFR, but it's going to be about plugins this time. And we're starting right now. Now, before we get started, I want you to do, if you have not installed LSPDFR before, I want you to go to the very top right corner of this video, and you'll see that little eye mark right there, and it's going to take you to a video of how to install LSPDFR that I made. I want you guys to go click on that video and watch that video if you have not installed LSPDFR, and then come back to this video once you're done, because that video explains how to install LSPDFR and fix some common issues. Alright, so now that we're here talking about plugins, there are two different types of plugins when it comes to GTA, or when it comes to LSPDFR in general. There is your Rage plugin hook, which is loaded when Rage is loaded. It's pretty much just like LSPDFR, except for it's not LSPDFR, it just loads like LSPDFR. And then there is your LSPDFR plugins, which only load when you go on duty as at a police station, or if you force duty, they will load as soon as you go on duty. So we're gonna go and we're gonna download 5 plugins. One will be a Rage plugin hook, and the other 4 will be LSPDFR plugins. You just gotta follow along with me, and everything should be good. So you guys will go into the link in the description, and you will find these 5 plugins right here. The first one we're doing is going to be a Rage plugin hook, which is license plate randomizer. As it says, get rid of 4-6 Edward King 572. It's very annoying because if you don't have this plugin installed, you're likely going to have that play all the time. So recommend this plugin, get it, and we'll go on from there. So just download the plugin, and we'll go on from there. The next 4 plugins we're going to be getting are by the same developer, Bijalijo. I really hope I said your name right. If I didn't, please don't roast me in the comments. But I really hope I did say your name right. So the 4 plugins we're going to be getting from Bijalijo is Stop the Ped, Ultimate Backup, Compute Light, and Speed Radar Light. These are all great plugins, and I highly recommend that you get them all. They really increase your LSPDFR experience when you have these plugins. So make sure you download these specific plugins because they are really, really good. So we're just going to go on, and we're going to scroll all the way down to the bottom where it says right here to download. We're just going to download it right here. It's going to download it straight from the website. We're going to do that with all of these plugins here. So we're just going to go to each one of them. We're going to download them all, and then we will put them on. Now we'll show them in our folder, and we can go ahead and minimize our browser. Okay, now we're going to move these out to our desktop so we know exactly where they are. Now, you will need WinRAR as well to unzip these files. Otherwise, you don't need WinRAR. You just need an unzipping file. Let me be more specific with that. You just need an unzipping file, WinRAR 7-zip, anything that unzip files. You need one of them in order for you to download these and install them correctly as well. So let's start out with the license plate randomizer, which is the Rage plugin hook. So if you watched the last video, you will know that you created a pin down here on your taskbar, on your file explorer, to open up your Grand Theft Auto 5 folder that has LSPDFR in it. So we're going to go right here to license plate randomizer. We're going to open it. We're going to close it out. And when you have something like this, if it's just like this, usually there should be a README in here. If there's not one, it should tell you where it is at on the actual site. So if we come here and we go back to license plate randomizer, it should have the exact download path that we need to put it in. And it is right here. See, put in your plugins folder, G5 directory with Rage plugin and all that stuff. So basically, you grab this part right here and you just toss it in right on there. So now this gets loaded just like LSPDFR will as soon as Rage gets loaded. Now, let's move on to the LSPDFR files. And this is where I've gotten some comments on it too. LSPDFR files like here and that are in here that require LSPDFR to be loaded So an LSPDFR plugin, it needs to have a folder that's named LSPDFR in here. If the plugins that you downloaded don't have that, just simply make one and then toss them in there. I believe these ones will have it already. If we go into Stop the Ped, we open this up and we go to Plugins, see LSPDFR. We'll have this LSPDFR folder. If that is not there, just create one. If it's an LSPDFR plugin, just create this LSPDFR folder. But we are going to go back to our directory and to where it's just the main directory where we see plugins and LSPDFR files and stuff like that. And we're going to take this part right here, these two things, and we are going to copy them and drag them in here. And we just installed Stop the Ped. We're going to do the exact same thing for the rest of them as well. So I'm just going to quickly move these on over. Compare the info. If it's by the same developer, just compare info is just be on the safe side when it comes to the Rage native UI. That is very important. So we're just going to hit continue. Speed radar. Plugins. As you see, that one is, we do need police. We might need police smart radio, but we'll get that later. If you do need it, then you'll have to download it, and I'll show that in another video. Oops, I don't know what I just did. There we go. Compute light. Rage plugin hook. Put that right on there. Compare. Files from Compute Light. Nope, actually, files already. Files from Compute Light. Doesn't really matter. Okay, now that you have all the plugins installed, as we have right here, what we are going to do to make sure that everything loads is we are going to click the Rage icon right down here. Once again, if you watched the first video on how to install LSPDFR, you'll know that why we pinned the Rage plugin hook down here. So we're going to click it, and we're going to hold Shift to bring up the Rage settings. Now that the Rage settings are up here and running, we're going to go straight over to Plugins, and we're going to hit Load All Plugins on Startup, and hit Save and Launch. We're going to have it validate the hook, and I will bring you guys back when we are in game. Alright guys, we are now in the game, and to see if whether the plugins got installed correctly, we're going to head right over to the police station. So I'm just going to hit the pause menu, go right over to LSPDFR tab, go to character, and go to nearest police station. Once we're at the nearest police station, we're going to go ahead and we're going to enter this right here. And once we're in, we're going to select go on duty. So now that we're in here, we're going to hit go on duty. And what we should see down at the bottom left, it should say all the plugins that get loaded. There we go. Compute light, speed radar light, stop the pen, and ultimate backup got loaded. So let's go into police locker room. Just put on an outfit. Just do an officer patrol. Confirm. Let's go to police garage, get a vehicle, and see if they did actually get installed correctly. So let's go with this vehicle. Components, we'll just put that on. Modifications, brakes, we'll have that on. Engine, suspension, and transmission, and that should be good. And we're going to continue. So let's see if they got installed correctly. So we're going to do Stop the Ped first, which we need. Let's go pull over just a random vehicle. Let's pull over this guy right here. Alright, let's go ahead and let's pull over right now. Yep, good job. Alright, that's good. So we're going to walk right up to him and see if it is working or not. Hey there, ma'am. Okay, well, hold up. We need to come right here, go to LSPDFR, we need to go to Keybinds, and we need to come right down here to interact, and we need to clear that key. There we go. All right, so Stop the Ped, that's loaded. So that's for her driver's license, driver's license, registration, and all of that. So let's just ask for all the documents.
Get mom.
And thank you very much. So we know that Stop the Pet is working. Let's go ahead. Let's see if the compute light is working. So to come here, we're going to go into our car, and we are going to hold right on our D-pad, I believe. Yep. And we're going to go into the PED records. Compute light did load up. It's PED records. Gemma, I think, is the driver. She's on parole. Yep. She has an arrest before for evading, but that's okay. We don't really care. And for Lumby Smith, I'm going to say maybe he's the passenger. I really don't know. He is, he's fine. I don't really care. We're just making sure that the plugins are loaded and all that good stuff. Now let's go over to the vehicle records. The Banshee. All right. It's good. It's good. It's good. All right. And this is the owner, but I guess she's driving. That's okay. Anyway, they didn't report stolen or anything like that. So maybe that guy's, maybe she's a friend. I don't know. Anyway. And now we're just going to let them off because we don't need them no more. Now, the final plugin, because that was two of them. No, that was three of them. What did we all? Oh, ultimate backup. So let's, we gotta go into the actual keybinds on here to see if ultimate backup got started up. And we gotta go to the keybinds, and we gotta change the B keybind. And LSPDFR just crashed on me. That's okay. Okay, so we got to, I'll be right back. We gotta load LSPDFR again. Alright guys, we're back now with LSPDFR loaded again. I think it's just because I don't have all the plugins installed, but now it's the ultimate backup that we're testing out. So let's pull over another vehicle real quick. Just to test that out. I did not mean to do that. Sorry about that, ma'am. Go ahead and pull the car over right now. Let's pull the car over right up here. That works right there. Alright, now to see if the ultimate backup is installed and working correctly, we're going to press B on the keyboard. And we're just going to do local unit, and just have them come over. Okay, I don't know if that actually works, so there we go. Now they're coming. Here comes that unit.
Copy, dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
We're gonna wait for him to pull on up before we do anything else. Hey there, man. Yeah, we just pulled this old guy over to do a little bit of a test to see the plugins are working correctly. Oh, and you have yellow underglow. That's bad for you. I don't you, care. Go ahead and give me all your documents.
Giflom.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Let's go run her real quick. All right, Ped. She's been arrested, and I really don't care about that. Vehicle record is ruiner. Okay, that is her. All right. Alright, so that is all working correctly. Hey there, buddy. You can,
damn, man.
You can go on your way now. He's now been dismissed. And now the final thing that we're going to look at is compute, is the speed radar light. And to bring that up, you're just going to hit Control and I. And that's going to bring that up right here. And I need to set up the different keybinds to, do the miles per hour thing, because I believe it's page up and page down to do the keybinds with that. And I know that page down or page up actually spawns in a random vehicle, so we're not going to do that. We know that it's installed correctly. So let's go ahead and let's exit the game, because we have basically installed all the plugins for the video. Once again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, give this video a like, comment, subscribe, and click that bell notification so you don't miss another upload that I do. Tomorrow's video, I will be doing a another install tutorial for callouts. So stay tuned for that. But as always, hope you guys have a wonderful day. Hope your Labor Day is amazing. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!